Sometimes you need a full meal, and other times you just need a little snack on the go. Let me tell you about snackable measurements. Hi, I'm Simon, Product Management Engineer at Vector. Today I want to tell you about this snack size interface, the power bar of Ethernet interfaces, the VN5611. You are on the road and you need a compact and easy to use interface to quickly observe and analyze an automotive Ethernet network or to run a remaining bus simulation. The VN5611 is perfect for you. Of course, it can also complement a complex lab environment too without further complicating your setup. The compact but powerful VN5611 interface is specifically designed for portable and reliable use. The VN5611 is USB 3 powered, so no additional power supply is needed. It has a fixed USB cable length of 1 meter to your computer. Just plug and play. The IX connector on the front supports two automotive Ethernet connections at link speeds of either IEEE 100 or 1000 base T1. The only thing you need now is to plug a so-called AE cable into the IX connector. Ready to start measuring. Our wide variety of AE cables ensures a simple way to connect to your ECU. By the way, you will find an overview of all available AE cables at vector.com/accessories. With the Vector Hardware Manager tool, the VN5611 is quickly configured as a switch segment. Now we can use it together with a physical ECU and the canoe on a notebook in a remaining bus simulation. We can also inject additional or invalid Ethernet packets into the network for testing. Using a link segment configuration, you can also use the VN5611 to monitor a connection between two automotive Ethernet ECUs. This use case is also called TAP, Test Access Point. Here, canoe or canapé is merely used as an observer of the two ECUs' data exchange. With canoe, you can also send and receive TC10 events such as wake-up or sleep requests. TC10 is supported by our VN5611 at 100 base T1. You can observe the TC10 requests in canoe's trace window in the protocol validation column. The VN5611 also allows for link transparency to forward receive TC10 requests from one ECU to another ECU. By the way, did you already meet our AE cable loop adapter? This adapter loops the two Ethernet networks on the IX connector. This allows you to perform loop tests, validate your remaining bus simulation, or check if the ECU is working. You can get one of these little gadgets for free. Please find the link in the description. To conclude, here are our three takeaways for the VN5611. The small, robust, and USB-powered VN5611 is the perfect partner for portable use. Quickly access automotive Ethernet networks for testing your ECU, or listen to communication between two ECUs passively using a tab. With TC10, you can also easily test the wake-up and sleep behavior of your ECU at 100 base T1. I hope you are just as excited about the VN5611 as I am. My name is Simon, have a great day, and thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, subscribe to our Vector Tech Tutorial channel and hit the bell. For any questions, don't hesitate to contact us. Our contact information can be found in the video description below. Thanks for tuning in and see you next time for more interesting snacks.